I just feel so happy to be with you. I'm really glad we're doing this. Great. So, especially with something online, in a good way, it's a feature, not a bug. We are called to be somewhat self-reliant in our own practice, and that's okay. So finding a posture that helps you be comfortable and alert. Of place. You're here, and you're allowed to be here. I think of the gesture, supposedly, of the Buddha on the night of his awakening. He reached down to touch the earth for support, and in effect, claiming his ground in the face of delusion and evil. We all have the right to claim our ground. We don't need to do it in any kind of hostile or aggressive way. And still, this is my place, my time, and it's okay. The feeling of this, maybe feeling the floor beneath you, feeling aligned with gravity, maybe a like an energy going straight down through you to the center of the earth and also rising up through you to the heavens. Here you are. If it's okay with you, having a feeling of your body. Let's take some moments for attention to move through your body, to include every bit of it in your awareness. Being mindful of breathing, unless that's uncomfortable for you. And it's okay to pick something else, such as sensations elsewhere, or a word, or image, or feeling. I'll speak of the breath. Staying in the present as the sensations of breathing ebb and flow, rising and falling. Staying aware of three breaths in a row. If you like, you can continue softly counting breaths, if that helps you stay present, perhaps up to 4 or up to 10 and then starting over. It might also help you stay present to note the sensations of breathing in a light way, such as in, out, or rising, falling. Or as your presence of mind stabilizes, you can let go of counting or noting and simply continue present. Aware of the body, allowing sounds and thoughts to pass through awareness without resisting anything or following after anything. Holding on to nothing. Abiding freely, at ease. It might be helpful to have a sense of open-heartedness, maybe with a feeling of breathing in the area of the heart. Not straining to feel anything, more simply of an opening or a gentle invitation. So that there is a growing sense of an open-hearted peacefulness in the present as you breathe. As we meditate, we can explore what it's like simply to be, simply being, allowing doing or planning or worrying to fall away for this time. We can do that later. If we want. remaining present. Aware of the body. There can be a natural letting go, a releasing of worry, anxiety, hassle, frustration, not resisting anything, a feeling of flow, of letting go, of shedding, perhaps. Opening increasingly into a warm-hearted, contented tranquility. The body becoming more tranquil. The mind quieting. And awareness widening and becoming more spacious. If the mind wanders, that's normal, and simply return. Trusting in practice. Breathing. Receiving. And open-hearted, perhaps loving, sense of ease. Nothing to do, no place to go, no one we have to be, nothing you need to know. What a relief, simply being. Spacious, and peaceful. With a heart that is including more and more beings, widening all the way out without bound or limit. Resting at peace in a radiant heart. And the next sound you hear from me will be the bell. Bows to you.